Embody. You obviously know the intro bit, so it's, you know. There's the, and then, but that's Matthew, so do that one. One of these. Got that one. And then there's the first finger on the A string on. So. I think it's that. Yeah, and then it does the breakdown, you know that bit, so it's, and then, so 6, 9, 7, 10, so it does a pan, and then, same thing. And so the first one is, and then the second one, and the next bit. Then it does the breakdown. Then you go to the 6 and the, it's a scratch, and then the run, so first fret 4, next bit, little finger on 8, that's the shape, 7, 4 on the B, and then, no, 8, 4, and 7 on the G, and second finger then on the 5th fret, on the E string. Do repeat that then to the bend. I do this then, 5th fret, so you get the chord, then the 2nd finger to minor. That chord is that. So you got 6 on the A, 7 on the D, and then 3 on the G. Then move up to first, move your first finger up to the 5th fret. And back. So that's the chorus. Then the bit after is. Then 2nd finger slide up from 8 to 10, 2 opens, yeah, 3 opens, and then breakdown. I can't think of it. And then the run up. Yeah. Open. There's the chord. And then clean part. So you do right. So open G. Buzzing. And I know you know what fucking note that is. C G. Right, so the riff is. Good. So that's all of it. that's the first one, and the second end of that one. So that's that clean section. And back into the lead. So it like drops in as. I can fucking get closer. So you got open. And then do it again. Dead strings. Oh. Too far, and then the next bit is next bit. And jump into.